get eyes on it.
I just knifed two guys.